baby. When I think of how you saved me, I go crazy. I've never known love like this, and it fills me with a new tenderness. And I know, I know, I know, you're in my heart, you're in my soul, you're all I can't resist. And I need to tell you, the first time I held you, I knew you are the love of my life. I spent a lifetime waiting, always hesitating. Till you came and saved me from myself. Now all I really know is I need you. And you are the love of my life. All the joy and tears that I cry. And baby, 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 you don't have to say a word. I see it in your eyes. As we stand together, I promise forever till the day.
I'll tell you what, that was the worst mistake I ever made in my life. because me and Timmy had whiplash for the next 3 weeks. We hit that garage, and there was a 55-gallon drum there, and it went sailing. Oh, man, we didn't think we were going to see the next day. We thought our dad was going to kill us. But anyways, Timmy, Veronica, you both look beautiful tonight.
Thank
well,
you.
Timmy, not you, but Veronica, you.
Can't take it back. Oh.
What?
Can't take it back.
Well, I'm taking it back. Anyways. Let me find a spot I lost it for. And the wedding was beautiful. This, I'm glad everybody made it safe. I know the snow out there is bad. I almost had to wreck myself on the way up. I was a little worried. I almost hit a snowplow. But besides that, I made it to me. But anyways, we just really appreciate everybody showing up tonight, having a good time. Drink
over here.
Just come on over here. Give us a drink. We'll all have a really good time. I'm sure we're going to have dancing and just all kinds of good stuff back there. And you'll see me back there a little bit here. So we'll give it to Caleb.
I'm Caleb, Veronica's sister, for anyone who doesn't know me. And I'm just happy to see Timmy and Veronica got married. And just thinking of memories of Veronica, I can remember when we used to sneak out together, and instead of going out the window, we would actually go through the front door and just start the car and just put it in neutral, push it down the driveway, off the road, and just go. But
good guy to my sister,
and thanks for coming, and I wish them the best of luck.
Salute.
Lifting glasses. Here's to it, you ever get back to it, do it to it, boys.
Yeah, sure.
If you never get back to it, do it.